Everybody, I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel. And today, we are going to be installing this lovely short curly unit. Okay, well, you guys are gonna watch it. It's already on my head, right? So again, homegirl Felicia about to hook me up. So today's video is sponsored by Nice Light Hair. All the details for this hair will be down in the description or in the pinned comment down below. So keep watching to see how we installed this wig.
All right, so we're going to install this a bit differently from like any wig that I've ever installed on this channel and actually filmed. So we did not do the bald cap method because for whatever reason, this wig did not come with a wig cap, which is very strange to me. Most of these wigs, when you order them, come with a wig cap. And we didn't have time to go look for another one. I didn't bring one, so we just used a black one. Honestly, depending on how you want to part your hair anyway, you're probably going to need it or not need it. It depends on how you actually install the wig, but you could always use concealer, you know, in the part to make it look more natural if you part it. So also another thing to know about this wig is that the wig cap is very small. It is not a big head friendly wig. With that being said, this is Nice Light's Afro Kinky Hair in a 10 inch. Now, this is literally the shortest wig I have ever gotten. And I just really, really, for whatever reason, just like wanted a short curly wig. And I'm very happy with this. Like, it's very, very cute. The quality of it is very, very nice. Like, I just wish their wig caps came in different sizes because I wasn't able to install this like any other wig. We couldn't even use glue because like the sides were not coming down on the side of my head. And I genuinely do not have a big head. So we did just use Got To Be and just blow dried it down. And actually it stayed for a hot minute like that. I was shook. Like it stayed for like a good couple of days. A little less than a week, but it stayed for a good couple of days. But the quality of the hair is amazing. And I'm happy that it wasn't like tangling and doing all that extra shit, because like if it was like tangling and shedding and all of that, I'd have to like touch it more. But since it doesn't really do that, I didn't have to touch it as much and it stayed intact. So that's really something I really like about this hair. I would love to work with this company again and get a longer wig to see, or even a straight wig, because like I really want to know if it's that good. Because you know, typically if it's short hair, it's not going to tangle or anything, but I really want like a longer one to see how it goes. Now, because the cap on the wig was a little bit short, we did decide to go with the baby hairs for this unit because we had to leave a little bit on the lace than usual because, you know, I want my hair popping out and shit. That would just look crazy. So that's just what she's doing over here. Now, this hair is like really low maintenance, and I'm not sure if it has anything to do with the length. It probably does, but I love it. I'd never really had to comb this or brush it yet. All I do is put some moisturizer, some water in it, rake my hands through, and go. Like, it's like one of those shake and go wigs. Remember how back in the day we used to buy them shake and go wigs from the beauty supply? That's how I feel with this. Like, I love it, okay? It's about to be one of my just throw-on wigs, you feel?
This wig cap, like the hair wig cap, is small. Did a different method. We didn't do the bald cap method. We use a regular cap because, like, I don't have a big head, y'all, but it was like really small, so we just used got to be all around, and it stuck very well, y'all. Very well. I love how snug this is, though. Like, I ain't even gonna stunt. This is the snuggest wig I have. It's not tight, it's snug, like it's on my head, like. Love it. So let me know what you think about this hair down in the description or in the pinned comment down below. I really love it. I really wanted a short curly type of wig because it's just, I don't know, like, I think it looks so natural. It's like a 10 inch. I love it. I'm about to be out here. Let me know what you think about this hair below. Have you had this hair before? Like, I really just love it. Okay, like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'm gonna see y'all next time.